Hi guys, Fix here. Sometimes things don't go as planned and you end up in a less than ideal situation. Most players would probably extract when they lost half of their health early in the fight, but I'm not one of those players. In this round, I decided to go all in with half of my health bars burnt out. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like and make sure to subscribe to the channel. I post new videos every week. Let's dive into it. Very good and very nice. I gotta remember I don't have instinct as well now. Also, if I hit up a supply station now, I can pledge and get that shit. So we need to do that ASAP. As ASAP as possible. Alright, let me get the death chip before I die here. Right, it's gonna pop here in seconds, so we need to cheat it up before we go. Wait, what? Oh, I got a primal up first, probably. There we go. Alright. I see top tier bow kills I follow. Thank you, sir. Thank you, thank you. Okay, they're in here. It is popping though. Oh, there's a guy. How is he not dead? Did not hit them as well as I thought I would. What the hell, bro? What the hell, bo? Bo, bro? Bro, bo, bro? Hello? Hello, beetle. It's right there. Can peek the left, right? There's a gore up there. Oh, okay, I'm dead, actually. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe I'm. Maybe I am. Maybe I'm not. Can we talk about how I hit the beetle with an arrow? So let me switch to chokes here. There's more people coming in too. Oh shit, he just got up. But he just died. There's another one there. It's a different team, I think. Another headshot. Dude, I'm landing so many headshots today, man. It's actually insane. Oh! No. Absolutely not. First arrow pull of the day as well. Oh shit. I think there's another team out here somewhere. Yeah, they're pushing in now. There is indeed. I'm not in a good spot. Diplomato's going. I think I need to choke him out first here, actually. Need info. I need intel right now. There we go. Oh shit. Okay. Oh my god. I did not expect one to be down there. And he's got dualies. That's brutal. Alright.
Come on, inside. Come on. Don't fight.
Let's move. I am super low right now. There's another team out here, actually. Could be wrong. Pretty sure there is. I am very, very low, though. The fire was brutal. What do I do? What do I do? Okay, we got one. Just reset. Wait, what the fuck just happened there? They're all fighting in there though. I mean, I kind of want it, to be fair. Reset probably would be smart. but so tempting. So tempting. Let me just see if I can pop someone without putting myself in harm's way. Would be ideal, right? There's one. Come on. Give me this one. It is really popping in there. I am so tempted right now. Fuck, you know what? Okay. Still two different teams in there. The sounds of it. One down there. Somewhere. Yeah. And everyone's dying here. I feel like this could work. Jesus Christ. I don't see shit. Oh shit, I can't move here. Spat. This is really bad, I can't see jack shit. Another one out here. So much freaking Austin everywhere. Oh, there is. Oh my god, bro. GG. Holy shit, man. Woo. Oh, that was a long one. I was so low the whole time. I was so low. Escobar, thank you for the follow. Dude, I actually... That was one of the most exciting fights I've had in a long time. That was super fun. I love those rounds where it just kind of keeps happening. Like, stuff keeps happening all the time. Rocha still there? I don't think I'll be fighting Rocha though. Now I just need to reset and get the hell out of here. Little trick if you didn't know. If you have poison antidote and a hand crossbow with poison, you can have the dogs just push you. And they can't touch you. If you're in the poison cloud, they can't touch you, so you're perfectly safe. You didn't listen to us, dude. Whenever I ever made any good calls, though, to be fair, I always go with the stupid moves, right? Headshot the guy on the roof and headshot the guy on the right side of the building. That's what I know. 9 kills total. Beautiful. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. If you would like to see more content of this type, let me know in the comments below. I stream live on Twitch 3-5 days per week. If you want to support the channel further, there's a Patreon page and you can find my schedule in the Discord channel. I'll leave all of my links in the description. Thank you so much for watching.